evening, everyone. Here we are again, the great couple of the year, the inspiring couple of the year. We are here again to say it's amazing to start your day with your partner, which is a beautiful inspiration. And you know, we always inspire our life to each other every single day, isn't it, baby?
Every day above ground is a an exceptional one. Well, listen, for those of you who don't know, today is Monday. What is it? June what, baby?
25.
June 25, 2018. When we are just as much as in love today as we was yesterday, but even more so today, because you know why? We've been given an opportunity to live to see another day. See, every day above ground is a different day, but an exceptional, exciting day. And the love that's being shared between two partners, two friends, two confidants is amazing. I can't begin to tell you how it just feels so great to spend all night with my beautiful, awesome, and amazing wife, and then wake up in the morning, look into her eyes, and see that God has breathed breath in her nostrils, and that she is yet a living, moving, acting vessel. So for those of you who don't know that today is a blessed day, look at us. Look at the smile on our faces. Mm-hmm. Look at the exuberation on our faces. Actually, we're on our way to our mock immigration appointment, just as, you know, be marked on the calendar for our July 7th appointment, so my wife can go ahead and get her green card. You know, the thing of it is it's a rough process, but it's a great process. Because the thing of it is when you're in love, nobody can stop you or hinder you with whatever it is that they say. No's actually means not right now's. Not right now's means yes in hindsight. Because when you have faith and you believe and you don't allow anything or anyone to offset your course or deter you, that's when you know that what's going on between you, immigration, and your partner is real. See, the love don't stop. Fakeness is real. Pretentiousness is real. Lies is real. But when you are ultimately in love with your partner, police, hospital, doctor, immigration officers, they can all say what they want to say. Because we know beyond a shadow of a doubt that what's going on between us, what we are experiencing between us, is better than real, is more than real, is fabulous, is sensational. So always remember, no matter how many no's you get, always know this. If you believe wholeheartedly in what it is that you're experiencing with you and your partner, and it doesn't matter what nobody say, then you continue to keep going the course, because God is good all the time, and all the time God is good. I know I'm doing a lot of talking, but yeah. I'm making a point. My point is if this wasn't real between us, do you think we'll be going through this? We'll be just like the heck away with it. Mm-hmm. You know, man, we ain't got to go through this, but see, we going through this because it's proving a point, not only to the people that's call themselves looking upon us to see whether or not what we're experiencing is real. We love each other. We appreciate each other. Mm-hmm. No matter how waters, hail, rain, sleet, snow, or shine, we gonna always have this exuberation of expression of feeling appreciative of one another. Because if it was fake, people can see right through it. But when it's real, people can embrace it and they can learn something from it. So the thing of it is how many of you are willing to go through the process to prove to yourself, not to man, but to yourself, that what you're going through is worth it? I'm going to be quiet now, but I just want to say I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank God for you, and always know the ultimate element of surprise is the unknown. And the unknown is, you never know the second, the minute, the hour, or the day that the Son of Man, God, whether you believe in God or not, is gonna come. Because faith is the evidence of things not seen. So it's our faith that has already brought the victory in our life. Isn't that right?
Yes. My husband is right. You know, you feel him. You feel him, how he really, really, really enthusiastic to share what inside of his heart. Yes, the love, the respect, the care. We always have that in our life. We start our day with a beautiful smile. No worries, no stress, you know. I know sometimes in a relationship, there's times a time our lives ups and down. But keep on hold. Keep the acceptance, the faith to our God up there, you know. And talk, communicate, you know, share everything to your partner. And, you know, you have for sure a very exceptional relationship. And I want to share also to my co-Filipino kababayan there in the Philippines or around the world, magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. And as I said, excuse me for the people out there, I just want to express it to my kababayan, to my fellow Filipina there. Importante lang ang tatag ng relasyon sa pagtitiwala at ibigay lahat sa itaas. Offer everything to Him. At importante yung communication yung dalawang magpartner. Keep it to be strong, matatag. Yung tiwala. Yung pag-aalaga nyo sa isa't isa. I know yung mga iba dyan, some other day, you have already kids. You know, those are also inspiration of your life. Sila mga inspiration nyo to have a good, better relationship. Magandang umaga dito sa Las Vegas. And papunta kami ngayon sa appointment namin sa immigration. And para makakuha ko in the future yung aking green card at makauwi kami dyan ng aking kaibigan, best friend, asawa, husband. He is my life. Ikaw ang buhay ko. So, okay. I have a wonderful, wonderful, beautiful morning. Magandang gabi dyan sa Pilipinas. And enjoy life. Enjoy life. How it is so precious. Tanggapin nyo at i-enjoy nyo ang magandang buhay na pinagkalob ng nasa itaas. Bye! Last word, my love.
All right, everyone. Take care of yourselves. God bless. Thank you so much for your time. My wife have to talk to y'all because I have to pay attention to the road.
Yes, yes, and he to be focused, okay? Have a wonderful, wonderful day, wonderful, wonderful evening. There in the Philippines, you know, we always be here, excuse me, to share everything. Bye!